Today, guys, we will be drawing my Sonic plush. For some reason, he has no like nose, and I'll probably find my Tails plush and then draw that too. One second, I'm sorry, I'm having a bit of trouble with this old webcam. Alright, kind of like a ovalish head. Alright, those are his little ears. That's like his top. There's his little cute nose. There. Huh, there's his little eyes. There we go. He doesn't really have those little black parts in his eyes, but who cares? Now time for the body. And let's see, now time for his cute little arms. Oh, he's so cute. there goes cute little shoes. Did you know his shoes were inspired by Michael Jackson and Santa Claus? I usually like to adjust the little line there so that it matches perfectly with where the little sock bundle thing ends. There we go. There we go. I drew a little name for him. Now I'm gonna outline it. I have my outline marker right here. So let's go. It's one of these fancy cool markers. It makes the lines a bit bolder. Sorry. Sorry there, camera issue, it accidentally unplugged. Thank you. ones. There we go.